My name is Sam Dinkleberry, and welcome to Deanery Heights. We start our adventure in the student's den, where he is awoken by his communication device. You can see here that the student obviously does not want to leave its nest, and struggles to leave the bed. As we see the creature arise from his slumber, we see him shake off the effects of his hibernation over the winter. As the creature has awoken, he enters his lavatory to clean up and wipe off the hibernation. Look how he checks his face for pimples and weird stuff in his eyes. He washes his face with some dirty water, probably lukewarm and filled with bacteria. He now relieves his bladder in the lavatory. Struggling to even work out where he is. Obviously the light is something they are not used to, for these are nocturnal creatures. The student leaves his nest and heads to search for nutrients and food. The creature scavenges through his waste for tools to help him feed. After getting the nutrients and food he needs, he goes to head back to his nest. Oh, what's this here? Is this a confrontation we've never seen two at the same time in daylight? This is unheard of. Look at the way they just glared at each other. My god, this is magnificent. And as we see, the creature then heads back to hibernation.